what you call an icon living. Welcome back. How y'all feeling out there? It's a beautiful day in Shreddy's neighborhood, you know? It's episode 8. Rise and shine. Don't act like you don't know what the deal is by now. Last heavy bench day is today. Last heavy single. I don't even know what I'm gonna hit. I'm gonna go with the flow. I ain't gonna push it. But it's the last one. So 13 days out. I mean, I still got another single. It's just not gonna be as heavy as today. It's gonna be a little lower RPE. About to head to the gym right now. All right, what's good? See, y'all just saw me hit the single 451. Bring it in, bring it in, bring it in. I swear this is 451. There's a whole bunch of calibrated plates, but I had to make do because a lot were being used right here. So this is 315, 385, 435, 440, and these things are 11 pounds. So it's 451, I just had to make do with what I had left, but we don't have that many calibrated plates at Alpha League. So yeah, now I gotta do my back downs. I got 4x5. I don't even know what I'm gonna hit. Probably something real light, like, I don't know, less than 400 though, probably. But yeah, y'all see after this clip. All right, bet.
You're gonna PR on every single lift. 9 for 9.
Say it again.
9 for 9. Eight. Benjamin Collins, 9 for 9.
Ah, man. Ah, man.
What's up? Yeah. It's been a whole year, my nigga.
Let's not front. It's my year, my nigga.
I'm here to fuck up your whole career, my nigga. Don't play dumb, dummy. You know what's the deal, my nigga. A lot of y'all fake flex, nigga. That is not your necklace. And that whip ain't yours, nigga. That's the IRS. I'm bigger than Texas. Me and God text message. Y'all see how easy lying is. It's easy to forget this. Shimmy, shimmy, y'all. Y'all niggas get no applause. I'm looking like wealth, so mommy want a menage. Y'all niggas really hating. Get off my dick and my balls.
All y'all niggas ain't worthy. Y'all don't pay dues. Y'all niggas pay up and... Yo, what time is it, bro? I'm listening to old school Akon right now. 9:06. Turn the camera. Flip that camera. Let's go. Not for real, I'm kind of tired. I just woke up. It's 9:06 p.m. And after I got off work, I fell asleep, bro. I can't even cap. So I'm just not waking up. Not too long ago, gym closes in 2 hours. All I got is bench though, 5x3. So I'm about to go in there. I'm about to do that. And then maybe like a little bit of cardio just because, you know, my weight's looking good. Y'all seen it, but I just want to stay in this range. I don't want to, you know, water cut starts Monday. So we maintain it. Let me stop talking to y'all. Let's actually go in there and like lift some weights. You know what I'm saying?
Cut that shit, Ben.
Every time, free bands, stay high. Many chains got blended. Say hi, man, the family. Cash sheets off the enemies. Nancy Hammers on damage. Big clip, yeah, you die. Big clip, yeah, you die. Yeah. Free bands, yeah, for life. Yeah. Taliban, stay high, not nice. I had a bottle of the whole store. I went and photo my old hoe. I had a bottle of some Lucidine. I put the red bottles on my team. Dollar, thinking my stone got pink. Bottle, switch my drip, had to switch. Martyr, bottle my pee and I'm spurging in Prada. Walk through looking like a tree. Dollar. Fuck that bitch, I dropped the old fashion. Never keep it confidential, never can tell. My young nigga shining like a chandelier. We take the crime rate up.
Big trip. Every time. Free bands. Stay high. Say hi, man, the family. Yeah, she is up to enemies. Nancy Hammers on damage. Big trip. Every time.
Alright, what's good? Your boy is back. Yes, sir. Alright, today, what I'm gonna do is side-by-side comparison, alright? I'm gonna take my third attempt from Raw Nationals. I'm gonna put it right next to my three singles from this week, okay? And I'm going to tell you kind of like what, how it moved, what I'm thinking about, and what I kind of want to hit for, what I think I have an idea of what I hit for next week. Before we get started, though, you know the vibes, you know. This video is sponsored by Maker's Mark. Use Shreddy Collins at the discount to save you 15 to like 50% off. It's somewhere in the middle of that. Just try it out, and it'll probably work. But, without further ado, let's do it. Hold on. So right here is 545.6 on the left and 565 on the right. So this is my third attempt at Raw Nationals. And I'm thinking, like, if I don't at least open with that or something a little higher, it'll be stupid because. Yes, sir. And those move almost kind of like the same. That's 20 pounds more. You know what I'm saying? Well, damn. Let's see. So now we're up to bench. We got 429 on the left. And this week I hit 451. It was actually kind of grindy. Shout out to Romizes, though, for the lift off. That's the man y'all see behind all the edits every week. That's the man right there. All right. So 429 and 451. Down. I paused it decently. It's a little sticky, but it got up. Yeah, man. If I can hit 451 or like 446-ish around there, even 440, something higher than 421, I'll be happy to be honest. And deadlift's coming up. Man, I got like the same setup every single time. It's kind of funny. 683 on the left for the third, 696 this week. These actually move almost identical. So, yeah, ain't really too much to say about that. I'm showing off of that hole. Notice I brought the hands down to the ground too. All right, so I think I already told y'all in the other video, my goal is to hit at least 7. I've only hit 683, as y'all just saw, on the platform, so I want to hit at least 7 hundo, you know, next week. We're going to see if we can pull that off. And yeah, man, that's what I'm trying to bring to the Arnold next week. Y'all seen it? Like, maybe disappear now or something like that, all right? Bet. Alright, what's good? Ooh, this shit look a little. Alright, what's good? It is Friday, February 28th. And, so I do start the water cut on Monday. And so I went into Walmart to pick up some gallons of water. And I'm gonna show you the clip right now. It was none there. It was like, so yesterday, something in Houston happened where like, the main, I don't even know, bro. I'm gonna put the story right here so y'all can see it. But like some flooding happened, and so the water's contaminated now. Something happened, and so everybody's freaking out and they're going to buy gallons of water. And like, obviously, perfect timing for me. I need gallons of water for a water cut and a water load, and there's none on there. Luckily, Bron lives in a different city, so I told her, could she go to her Walmart and pick up some water? She said they had some there, so she's gonna bring those in tonight. So I don't really need them to Monday, but I like to have them a few days before so I can prep for it. Anyways, I just got done with lifting. I'm here at Alpha Lead right now. I just got done. I don't know if this is gonna focus. Oh, there you go. I just got done. I didn't record because I left my tripod at the crib. So, fuck it. I had threes on bench, and I hit like 405 for three of them, and then I did 385 for the last two. So yeah, I'm about to take my ass home. Though I'm hungry. I'm starving. It's getting close, man. We are 8 days out, I believe. We almost there. I got four workouts left, and then we in there. I don't know what I'm doing, bro. I'm just throwing up random fingers. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Nah. All right, so we got 8. We got 8 gallons of water. I'm good. Water cut starts Monday. I think I already mentioned that. But yeah, she got the H2O. We goody.
What you call an icon living? Start a record label, Miss Fish just did it.